What's up, guys? So, turuan ko kayo kung paano mag-update ng Messenger to Black Messenger or Dark Messenger. So, as you can see now, na-update ko siya. So, once na matapos to, mag-simula na natin yung Black or Dark Messenger. Alright, so, it's already updated. Ngayon, punta na tayo sa Messenger. So, di pa lang kung ano yung nangyari. Pinindad ko lang pala yung picture. Open. So, ang tawag dito, print screen siya. So, tingnan natin. So, for now, wala pa yung dark. So, kailangan natin gawin is mag-send nung moon na emoji. Sabihan natin dito yun. Ito. And then, send. Once it was sent already, balik tayo sa picture. Then, okay. Then, that's it. Black Messenger. So, yun lang. Kung nagustuhan nyo yun, like, comment, share, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Bye-bye!